I have a lot of passion for helping all of us come to a place of healing together. Looking around, I ask myself, why does it seem to be so hard? There are billions of people. I count that as nearly infinite potential of love. Are we not standing together? What is preventing us? Most of us, if not everybody, wants the same above everything else. Love, peace, beauty. Nobody wants strife and suffering. So why is it so difficult? I look at myself now. My life is perfect, but I don't always see it that way. I get spells of sadness, unworthiness, fear, anger. I get confused, and I sometimes resist what I know to be for my greatest good, choosing instead the attraction of immediate gratification, which is simply running away from myself and hiding from life itself. The pull can be enormous. I might feel almost hypnotized, my free will crushed completely as I yield to temptations of addictive behavior. Such transgressions are invariably followed by a sense of strong guilt and utter hopelessness. For years, I've been yearning to heal myself. I never want to experience a downer like that anymore. Who does? And how do I heal myself when everything is so intertwined and connected? When I feel fine, there is no need for healing. And when I feel down, there is no energy and faith. Seems like a vicious cycle with no end in sight. Being aware of it all, I'm willing to go all the way. I'm just about to stand in the middle of a crowded street, shouting at the top of my lungs that I'm ready. I'm ready to open up to anything it takes. I'm ready to admit to all of my faults and address them. I'm ready to do the work and walk the path, no matter how hard and strenuous. I'm ready, so please, please, somebody tell me what to do. And right there's the catch. There is nobody else out there but I, myself, who can ever direct me better and truer. Days of giving away my power to others are over. I am the creator of my own fate. My choices are who I am. They are the path I create as I walk it. There is no magic wand that could shift everything instantly, right? Wrong. There is one. Even though we can't control the whole world and change our external circumstances at will, we can shift our perception and sovereignly choose our responses to everything transpiring outside of ourselves as well as within. We can. Try it someday and make sure for yourself. As my dark spells come, I can keep on smiling, even while in pain or otherwise distressed. With these shaking hands, I can write poetry, and with my shattered voice, I can still sing of love to anyone who cares to listen. Most of all, I can give myself a much needed hug at times of doubt and just not let go. I can trust love. I can trust myself and my choices. There is no hurry for healing. Mother Nature is teaching us how everything is accomplished without stress, with pure, unconditional neutrality. Bad things still happen, and they will always be part of life. No need to demonize everything. Pain, sickness, even death, all just a part of life. Let's row our boats together through the hurricanes of emotion. Let's feel alive, and when we get soaked wet and freezing cold. And on our deathbed, let's whisper out, I had a full, rich, and complete life. Yes, seize the day. The time is now. We choose how to live it. We create our own experience. I'm a single raindrop over the desert. There is not much I can do. And yet, I will remain this droplet, and I will contribute my water. And when there is enough of us together, this desert will bloom.